It's our last concert Friday before Holy Week. And as you can probably tell with most of our prayer here at the God Minute this Lent, we've been intentionally making the feel of it a bit more personal and quiet, reflective maybe. And today is definitely that. So if you're looking forward to stomping your foot, nope, go to Spotify. But here, I got two songs for you, my friends. One from a monk and another written by St. Patrick in the 5th century. Two slow, beautiful songs to help position our hearts to Jesus. So get comfortable, quiet, if you can. Maybe even close your eyes and enjoy the sound of Lent. Song. Words so important to hear and hold on to. Well, our second song today is called The Deer's Cry, and it is originally a prayer written by St. Patrick in Ireland in the 5th century and is known also as the Breastplate of St. Patrick. It's a beautiful prayer celebrating a God who lives with his children, guiding them, sheltering them, strengthening them. A God who is with us and in us through his creation. It's sung by a famous Irish singer, Rita Connolly. I know you're going to enjoy it.
I rise today through the strength of heaven. light of sun, radiance of moon, splendor of fire, speed of lightning, swiftness of wind, depth of the sea, stability of earth, firmness of rock. I arise today through God's strength to pilot me, God's eye to look before me, God's wisdom to guide me, God's way to lie before me, God's shield to protect me. From all who shall wish me ill, afar and anear, alone and in a multitude. Against
same Christ now hold you and bless you in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Thank you for joining us today. We'll see you tomorrow, friends.